PPW. PPW. Let's get something straight here. We came in and we not only destroyed your weak ass tag division. You stop that. We destroyed and we angered and we upset and we embarrassed your entire roster. Again? You know what that smells like? Say it again, say it louder. Yeah, that's what the tag division at PPW smells like.
The tag division at PPW!
You have failed to give us what we want, and that is real competition. So, we have decided that until management gives us real competition, Danny Moff and I are going to take a little vacation, maybe a cruise, maybe a long weekend in the Poconos, maybe we'll take a flight and go overseas. But until you give us competition, you will not see the guys that put asses in your seats.
Looking at the money. The money ain't showing up. Until you feel like it.
You see behind you what that says? Success. We have made our own success. We have made our own names.
Shot callers.
Without contracts. And we don't give a damn. Like he said, we call our own shots and we're calling your bluff, PPW. Give us the competition we want, or until then,
maybe we'll show up.
You don't get to see those tag titles or sent to slaughter.